Dear students, today I am going to teach you one question related to conditional identity. The question is like this: if a plus b plus c equals to pi radian, prove that sine square a minus sine square b plus sine square c equals to 2 sine a cos b and sine c. This question was asked in 2059 supplementary examination and in 2065 regular examination. Okay. Now, according to this question, we have given that given here it is a plus b plus c, a plus b plus c equals to pi radian. So now a plus b will be equals to pi radian minus c. Okay, now this there is no divide by 2, here is abc, here also abc, no need to divide, no need to multiply. So directly we can now operate sine and cos. So operating sine and cos on both sides. If you operate sine and cos, you will get sine a plus b here. Sine a plus b will be equals to sine pi radian minus c. This is equals to sine 180 minus theta. You have learned in class 9 that sine 180 degree minus theta is equals to sine theta. Similarly, if there is cos 180 degree minus theta equals to minus cos theta. So these two formula we can apply here. This we have learned in class 9. Okay. So this is sine 180 minus theta. That is sine 180 minus theta is sine theta. So we can write here sine theta. And if you operate cos on both sides, cos a plus b will be equals to cos pi radian minus c. So this is cos 180 minus theta is minus cos theta like this. So now we can start from LHS now. LHS. Our left hand side contain sine square a minus sine square b plus sine square c. So this is equals to, now if there is square in sine and cos, always we need to get here 2 so that we can apply formula. Okay. So if you put here 2, 1 by 2 will be there, 2 sine square a minus 2 sine square b. We are multiplying and dividing by 2. And this sine square c, no need to put 2 here because we have to apply formula in a and b only. So c will leave as it is like this. So sine square c remain as it is. Now this is equals to 1 by 2 as it is. Now 2 sine square a formula, look at it. So 2 sine square a formula also, as in the previous exercise we have learned like this, 2 sine square a is 1 minus cos 2a. So this formula we have learned in multiple angle chapter. So 2 sine square a is 1 minus cos 2a. So see here also we can apply this one, 1 minus cos 2a minus, this will be 1 minus cos 2b, this much, plus sine square c as it is. Okay, now this can be written as, this is equals to 1 by 2 as it is, 1 minus cos 2a as it is. Now this minus will open bracket, so minus 1 plus cos 2b. Cos 2b plus sine square c as it is. Now this 1 and 1 we can cancel. So now cos 2b minus cos 2a will be there. So 1 by 2 as it is. Now this is cos c minus cos t. If you arrange and keep it like this, cos 2b minus cos 2a like this plus sine square c. So this is equals to 1 by 2 as it is, cos c minus cos t. This formula we have learned here. So in transformation formula we have learned like this, cos c minus cos d. We'll have formula like this, 2 sine c plus d by 2 dot again sine d minus c by 2. This formula we have learned in transformation chapter. Okay, so this formula we can use here. So this formula will be like this, cos c minus cos d. So 2 sine c plus d 2b plus 2a by 2 and again sine d minus c. So 2a minus 2b divided by 2, this one, plus sine square c as it is. So now this can be written as 1 by 2. Now 2 sine this and this we can take common and cancel. So 2 sine a plus b by 2. This 2 and this 2 we can cancel also, see. Because they multiply now, we can cancel. Dot again sine, we can take common 2 and cancel, so it will be a minus b. So this by 2 will cancel, this 2 will not be there. 2 and 2 take common and cancel, it will give us a plus b, here a minus b. And now plus sine square c. Now this is equal to 2 and 2 cancel, sine a plus b. Value of sine a plus b we have found here. Sine a plus b is sine c. I wrote here theta, this is c thus, not theta. Sine c and cos c, okay. Now sine c, this is sine c. We can write here sine c. Sine a plus b is sine c. And dot sine a minus b as it is. And now this is plus sine square c also as it is. Now this sine c and sine c we can take common. If you take sine c common, it will be sine a minus b and then plus sine c, because one sine c has been taken common. Okay, this is equals to sine c as it is. Now this is sine a minus b. Sine c means again c. Look at it, sine c means sine a plus b. So we can write here plus sine a plus b. Like this. Sine c as it is times, now sine a minus b plus sine a plus b. This one formula, look at it. So if you have learned another formula one, 2 sine a cos b. Look at it. This means this is equals to sine a plus b plus sine a minus b. This formula also we have learned in transformation formula. Look at it. 2 sine a cos b is sine a plus b plus sine a minus b. Okay. So now if you apply this formula, what will happen? This is in the same pattern, see, sine a plus b plus sine a minus b pattern. Okay. So what we can write, this means 2 sine a cos b we can write. So this can be written as this 2 as it is, 2 sine a cos b, sine a cos b sine c. This is equals to right hand side probed. Okay, in the same way you can practice another questions also. So I will give you some more questions for your practice. And the question is like this. Let us write one question. It is like this. Cos square a, given condition is same for this. Cos square a minus cos square b minus cos square c is equals to 2 cos a sin b, cos a sin b, and then sin c minus 1. This question was asked in 2064 for a regular examination. Okay, so this question you can practice and get benefit. In the same way you can solve. Okay, thank you for watching this video.